much of that mental toughness playing that game have you brought to this game here?
A lot, man, a lot. You know, aggressiveness, you know, you can take a lot of blows, and then just the mental toughness of being out there in the sun every day, you know, with pounds and pounds of pads and helmets and stuff on. You know that in the summertime, it can get hectic. So, you know, the mental aspect helps me a lot.
We are speaking with Carmelo Anthony, and now it's all over this first session. Carmelo, your take on it, your description, words eye view.
You know, I think overall, you know, I take my hat off to everybody, you know, all the guys who came out and competed this week, made everybody better, and most importantly, I like to, you know, the chemistry that we had, you know, from day one.
Okay, speaking up here with Chris Paul on the final day of an eventful, historic camp, your assessment on this, Chris, how'd you feel out there today?
I felt pretty well, you know, it was a lot of fun playing with these guys all week. I think the best players in the country,
okay,
you know, easily the best players in the country. Some of these guys will be Hall of Famers and stuff like that, and I think this will probably be the best pickup game you'll ever be able to find around these parts. So it was an exciting week.
Looked like LeBron was starting to take, as they say, some leadership. We saw some qualities on the floor right in the heat of battle right here.
Yeah, he just started taking over, you know, and that's what we're going to have in order to win some of those tough games. You know what I mean? You're not going to be able to have guys all up in your face like this, you know what I'm saying?
Stuff bring
like
this man over here. D-Wade, come over here now.
Yeah.
He can't let you get away without saying
no. No.
Okay.
This is the man right here. This is the next one.
Next what?
This is the next one right here. I'm telling you.
D, your assessment now. We're just asking the players, and day six, give us your take on that, if you will.
Oh, day six went great. You know, from day one to the end, you know, guys came in and really competed. As we got in shape, you know, guys, you know, got better, and you know, as we continue to you know, play with each other, everyone's learning each other, and so it's just been great. So, you know, hopefully this break is needed, and we're going to come back and be ready to go.
Looked like LeBron was out there trying to lead the charge again, taking some leadership roles.
That's what he do, man. That's why he is who he is. That's why he is King James. Because, you know, no one can really guard a guy. He only can, you know, guard himself. So, you know, he's going to be a problem, I'll tell you that.
Okay, for both you guys now, will we say mission accomplished?
Sure, mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished for the first week. And now we coming back and, you know, be better next week.
Okay, Team USA is in good hands.
Yes, sir.
Team USA is in good hands.
East LA Sports.